So we all know that whatever food we consume through our mouth, the first place to go is to liver. Alcohol also goes to the liver. And since alcohol is harmful to the body, liver, the first job of liver is to clear the alcohol. So how much of alcohol can our liver clear? So if you see alcohol, say for example, if we talk about beer, 650 ml of a beer which is having 5% alcohol. So 650 ml into 5% gives you 32.5 grams of alcohol. So if you take higher spirits, say for example whiskey, which is like 180 ml, which is having 40% alcohol, so this gives you about 72 grams of alcohol. Now, body in an hour can process approximately 10 grams of alcohol. Okay, so since liver has to, I mean, liver is can process 10 grams of alcohol. So since liver has many other important functions to do, usually we should give rest to our liver. So typically one or two drinks, that is 30 to 60 ml of higher spirits and half a beer is usually will not harm the liver.
G1, a must-have app for your smartphone. Apart from emergency services, services like Bloody Friends, Pill Reminder, Community and Nearby are also included. Available in English and Indian languages. Download from the Google Play Store or the App Store. www.g1.health.